why Town and Country Credit Union? Why did you say, you know what, we're in?
We've actually worked with the Salvation Army the last 3 years, and they are an awesome organization to work with. Captain Bill and Captain Ann are really great, and then so is Jerry Leach, their community relations director, and I've become really good friends with her, and it's more of like a passion now than actually a relationship. I mean, it's the Salvation Army is all over North Dakota. It's not just in Fargo here. They go to Minot to help out with the flood, and you know, it's just a great organization. If you need help, they're there for you.
Okay, and obviously these are personal hygiene type items that everybody kind of forgets about. When it comes to things like this, you think of canned goods, you think of, nobody thinks, I have a sister that travels a lot, and she, every time she leaves the hotel, takes every one of the little shampoos and little soaps and whatever, because in her theory, I bought it, I paid for it, right? And she saves all of these up until she gets a great big bag of it. Then she takes it over to our niece at the YWCA. Yeah, exactly. Cool. And I've started doing that too. I mean, it's little items like this that matter, isn't it?
Yeah, it's. You know, basic necessities that you use every morning or every night to get ready that you just don't think of donating. And it's that what people need, because when they get food stamps, they can only buy food with it, and they can't buy things like shampoo or diapers or bar soap or anything that, you know, helps them stay fresh.
Okay.
There's a room over there at the Salvation Army. It's called their personal care closet is what it's called. And if you walk in there right now, the shelves are pretty bare. They go through, what, 2,000 items?
A month.
A month. I mean, it's amazing how much stuff flies out. And
we're going into a tough season right now.
Right. And, you know, winter around here, you know how that can be. It's this today will help stock that up for, you know, 5 months or so, something like that. Okay. It'll get them through for quite a while. So this is a very important drive for the Salvation
Army. Well, let's achieve the goal. You want them, T-Bone, to come where?
To our parking lot here. It's 1020 25th Street South in Fargo.